Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Makita Radio DMR116 and I'm going to show you how can you easily insert an AC adapter into your speaker radio. At first you have to, of course, do something like that at the bottom of your speaker. Now you have to prepare yourself a power connector and then insert this into this hole. As you can see, our speaker has turned on. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.